On the south side of Chicago, baddest part of town. If you go down there, you better just be aware of a man named Leroy Brown. Leroy is a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes, and he likes to wear his diamond rings. Oh, everybody knows.